Please don't leave. We are meant to be. Oh,
time is up. There's now you and me.
Oh. Someone please call the surgeon. Who can crack my ribs and repair this broken heart that you're deserting for better company? I can't accept that it's over. I will block the door like a goalie tending the net in the third quarter of a tied game rivalry. So just say how to make things right, and I swear I'll do my best to comply. Tell me, am I right to think there could be nothing better than making you my bride and slowly growing old together?
Interject here, you're getting carried away, feeling sorry for yourself with these revisions and gaps in history. So let me help you remember, I've made charts and graphs that should finally make it clear. I prepared a lecture on why I have to leave. So please back.
So, tell me, am I right to think there could be nothing better than making you my bride and slowly growing all together? Tell
me,
am I right
about some idealistic future?
Tell me that I'm right
if you keep tearing out the sutures.
I don't get it. I mean, I'm a good-looking guy, right? She's beautiful, but, I mean, I'm setting up on stage in a tux, asking her to marry me. What could go wrong?
Mistakes, and I swear I'll never hold.